Hey everybody, thanks for stopping in. I got a really cool project here that I just got done with in the shop. And I've always thought that woodworking and winemaking have complemented each other really well. Probably has to do with something with the oak barrels or something like that, I'm not sure. But anyway, this year I made probably about 50 plus bottles and I had them in a room. And I wanted to put them in something so that I'm not always shuffling them around or hearing them clink together every time the washer is going or whatever. So I wanted them in a box that was contained, away from light, away from all of the elements. And I came up with this design, and this is just lumber that I bought from a local hardware store. You can use any kind of wood that you want. I just used pine because I just kind of wanted to see how they worked, and they actually ended up turning out really well. So what I did was I made a lid with two little blocks that go down inside the inside here that keep the lid contained in all directions. And that'll come to play here in just a second. The coolest feature about this is these sides slide open. And what you're able to do is just pull a bottle out whenever you want. And then you can slide your panel back in. Everything's contained. Put your lid back on. And this lid was cut perfect so that another crate can just be stacked on top. Let me show you. So there you have it. These boxes aren't that difficult. It's something that you can build in a weekend. I built four of them in a couple of days. You can house all your wine and feel comfortable about transporting them around the house or wherever you take them, and feel confident that you're not going to damage them or expose them to light. So I hope that you guys decide to do this project. It's a lot of fun, and if you're a winemaker or wine lover like I am, It's a good excuse to get out in the shop. So I'm also going to include plans in the bottom of this article. And you can either scroll down and just kind of look at how I built it. I modeled it up in Google SketchUp. You can use those plans or, you know, kind of come up with your own version. So anyway, happy building. We'll see you.